So ladies and gentlemen, once again we welcome you to our channel. Yeah, today we are going to the Lusail Stadium for the FIFA World Cup Volunteers Orientation. We are at the metro station. We're just waiting for the metro to come. That is the metro, it has come. So I'm going to take you through the whole process until we come back to our destination, until we come back where we come from. Thank you very much. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe. Ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is your boy Alfauzan, and this is Aral Media. We are at Lusail Iconic Stadium. Yeah, we have come for the FIFA volunteer orientation. This is our first meeting. This is the orientation for the volunteers. As I told you earlier that FIFA is recruiting volunteers. It ended the process. Now we are here for the volunteers orientation. This is the Lusail Iconic Stadium that will host the FIFA World Cup Finals. It is a very huge stadium. We are going to enter inside and check everything what's here. So to check in here, you must be a volunteer yourself. You must be a volunteer. You must have gone the process of online application and whatsoever. You apply, then you do the interviews and all that. FIFA volunteer orientation, that is, we have started. Thank you very much. In case you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and make sure you hit on that notification bell, in that whenever I post anything, I'll be giving you all the information. Thank you very much.
Tambula, tambula. Tambula.
Bitch.
orientation.
To get to college, just say,
to applying. We need a machine. What is the more computer? You know,
to tweet that data, second tweet that data.
Applying
Sports of your welcome you all and thank you all for being with us in this journey and playing your important role in history in the making for Qatar and the region. As we are 78 days to go from hosting the first ever FIFA World Cup in the Middle East. Together, near and far, each one of you here tonight represent the team that will do something amazing during the World Cup. Without your help, without your support, and without you participating, we cannot make it. Thank you again.
Are you ready? Thank you, David, Ebony, and Siraj. Anshu, what do we have next?
Let me tell you something. You know what? After looking at it, I just can't wait to don that costume on my own. And I just feel like that all I want to be is a volunteer. Guys, you're going to do an amazing job!
Anshu, I think we can get our voices heard all the way on the other side.
People are still massive, very, very, very many people. You people, this is so amazing. This is so amazing. It's just orientation for the volunteers. But so amazing, so amazing. You can see all these people have come for the orientation. These are the local volunteers, those in Qatar. But the international volunteers are also going to join very, very soon. So, we are there. We are here. Yeah. I need to inform you that I'm going to be updating you on each and everything that you need to know about World Cup in Qatar. Yeah, since I am a volunteer, yes. Yeah, we love you all, we love you all. Remember, if you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. Please do subscribe to the channel. Yeah, this is so amazing. So amazing. You can look at the huge stadium, the huge Lusail Stadium.
Itana mungi w'omuntu uzametro igenda kukola paka saa munana Allahumma salli wa salli alayhi jalla jalla
This is the metro station.
Itana mungi w'omuntu uzametro igenda kukola paka saa munana Allahumma salli wa salli alayhi jalla jalla This is the metro station. This is the metro station. We have started the organization for the volunteers. All of those are volunteers. Yeah, it was amazing, Sure, it was so amazing. Against Exanero. FIFA World Cup Finals in Jakuba Aho. FIFA World Cup will be here. World Cup Finals in Jakuba Zinhan. So, and when you can see by yourself, oh my god. So, that's it. You want to hear that all the details. Whatever girls training to you want to give a head that crew as volunteers. Yeah, if you get a ticket, you just register as a volunteer and we know we don't go to Kamuchi. So you get a point, you get it, you just register yourself as a volunteer. No, we don't go to Kamuchi. So yeah. I tried to look for you, Mr. Mutima, five-star general. But I can't manage it. Can't get him. There's so many gates. My friend came with was to enter from gate 27, and for me, I entered from gate 7. Can you imagine? So. Big man. That is the most fine thing. Very huge. Yeah. Wait. It's amazing here. It's evening. The orientation.